Hi everybody, Divya Pandit here. So here we start with the next zodiac sign, that is Scorpio. Scorpio 2021 December. So let's see what we have for Scorpios. So here we are. Okay. Scorpios is in a very emotional state of mind. They have a lot of offers in front of them. And they're thinking what to do. These offers could be of relationship, these offers could be of work, okay? They are wanting to have at work a lot of status and a lot of spiritual awakening, which they are having right now. They want to overcome all the obstacles and make their life easier. That is the exact state of mind of Scorpios right now. So let's see what we have for them in December. December, they are healing. That's what I feel. The first week of December for Scorpios is going to bring sort of an inner strength. Like Durga Ma, like she had a lion next to her. Same way, Scorpios are going to master the art of taming a lion. So that kind of inner strength Scorpios are going to gain in the first week of December, which is going to be the lion. Now, what does a lion signify? The lion signifies a lot of, I feel, work relationship issues, both. Also, that lion signifies a big change in their life. Okay, so they will master the art of change and they are going to beautifully fit into anything that universe is going to place them, anywhere. The universe will place them. They are going to beautifully master that. That is the first week. So there's a lot of healing, change, recovering from a lot of old issues. Okay. That is going to happen the first week of December for Scorpios. And also I feel they are going to win where it comes to their work. They will always be winners. They are marching ahead. Okay. Second week, their work is totally amazing. Going absolutely amazing. They are doing very well. They're in control of their work. They're fiery. They're creative. They are, you know, having everything that they want. They're like a queen sits on a throne. That kind of energy. They're going to sit on their throne. Sorry, in their work. Amazing energy. Third week is a new beginning. A new beginning with lot of new projects, relationships, love. A lot of beginning of something new that is going to start. Something new that is going to start in their life. Okay. Fourth week is going to get balance. Balance of balancing two things. Balancing money. Balancing two jobs. Maybe something new they have started in the third week will actually manifest in the fourth week. So they are starting something new. Maybe they are already doing something and they are creating something else, so they will be balancing two kind of jobs. Also, Scorpios, please take care of your money in the fourth week. Okay, in the fourth week, you need to take care of your money because there will be a lot of juggling of money going on that time. So, the first week is getting them inner strength, healing, change. Second week, they are sitting on the throne like a queen. They are king or queen. They are totally in control of their work. Everything is happening the way they want. Action is happening. Speed is happening. Fourth thing, again, there's a new beginning in relationship, in work. Some new job, new business is going to start. Fourth week, they are juggling, balancing. Balance is the key of the fourth week. So remember this. Please take care of your money at that time. Right? Don't overspend. Okay? So this is a beautiful reading for Scorpios. Let's see what we have in our relationship area. Scorpios. Scorpio relationship area. Oh, Scorpios are coming out of a lot of past, old past relationship. I think a lot of people are getting married and committed. That's what I feel. Okay. I feel in relationship area, you are going to go through a time where you will have to make a choice between two people. okay. Scorpios are coming out of their sad, isolated, single life. Maybe even if you're married, you can still be single in your heart and, you know, be closed over there. So coming out of that, you are basically coming out of the challenging times that you've been through in your relationship, where you needed, you felt the need to control, or maybe somebody else was controlling, or maybe there was a lot of evil eye around your relationship. That's what I feel. And you're coming out of that. You're moving on with from the toxic environment that you were in past, I think, 2-3 years, I will say. And there's a lot of releasing happening. You are mentally and physically releasing all the toxicity naturally, Scorpios, in your relationship area. Remember that. You will put efforts in your relationship this time. A lot of efforts which you did not put in the past. Choice has to be made. You have two people in your life, or you will attract two people. Or maybe you're married and you need to decide whether you need to stay or go. Or maybe if you're with someone, you need to decide whether to stay or go. Or maybe you will have two proposals coming your way. You will decide which one to go for. And a lot of beautiful changes. You're shining. You're glowing in the month of December. You will be with someone whom you wanted to be with always. Your dream is coming true. So this is someone you maybe had on your mind wanting to be with. Or it's somebody from the past. Okay. Someone exactly the way you have dreamt of. You are going to be in total commitment with. So there is commitment coming for you in the month of December. Okay. Commitment coming to you in the month of December. So you are healing from the all past toxic energies, and you're walking into a very positive, very, very positive time in your relationship, Scorpio. So be prepared. Be prepared. Okay. So that's a beautiful reading for Scorpios. Let's see what we have as a fairy message. Fairy message for Scorpio 2021 December. Now is the time for you to give or receive healing. Everyone has a natural ability to heal others. Yes, even you. So maybe, Scorpios, you are healing. That was the very first card when I opened the tarot cards, healing card. So you are healing in a very beautiful way. Healing is coming to you from the universe or within yourself. And you are healing from a lot of past issues. So be prepared, because you are walking into a very beautiful time. Please take a screenshot of this message and absorb the beautiful energy for December. Okay. And that's all for today. Please take care. Be healthy. Take care of yourself. And